quit feeling sorry for yourself. There's more work to do.
Let's see.